pen 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 pen. I bought this island for everybody to survive on it. Now they're gonna have to freaking kill each other, and the last one standing will get the island. Best of luck to you guys. And then we're gonna take the island and we're gonna give it to charity. And these contestants are gonna have to guess. Down one. Right on this corner. What the frick?
What is that person doing, idiot?
I figured, because, I mean, we took a nap together yesterday, twice. And Katie came over and met Autumn with Ryan. And the kids, Claire loves Autumn. So, that's nice. Autumn helped Claire a whole bunch. Stinky. Yeah, she said we can just go see it another time because the work party is literally at the same time that Mom and Tim are going to go see it. So, yeah, it's literally, the party starts at 8:30. And Autumn's getting paid to be there, so she's like,
too, if I was gonna pay for it.
Yeah. It's con. I gotta destroy objects in named locations. What?
The barn on fire.
Uh-huh. Is there an explosion over by you? Okay.
I was off today.
That's nice. I'm off tomorrow.
I'm off tomorrow too.
Nice.
And Wednesday, and Thursday, and Friday.
Why?
My boss is saying for sure. Let's talk about it. Okay.
Yeah. I gave a talk yesterday in my single board. Oh, Automat, Jet, and Zach, too.
Zach has a girlfriend, too. He's telling people at the award party his girlfriend, I guess.
Nice.
What Jet said.
Oh, it was really funny because, like, literally, I died laughing during second hour because Autumn, when she was over, like, basically, like, sucked on my face, like, my cheek, and, like, accidentally left, like, a hickey there, and nobody had said anything about it, and I was like, okay, luckily, like, hopefully nobody really thought it was, like, a hickey or anything.
Yeah.
And Jet leans over to me and, like, in second hour, and this is, it was like the funniest thing, because he was like, so I see you got a mark on your cheek, and then he just like waits for a second, and then he's like, have you been sucking face? And literally just like, and downed one. Dude, I will fight you too. His teammate go. I was over here. But it literally like just made me start dying. Oh, hello. Literally it made me start dying. Nice. Pushing this guy. Hold on. But yeah, I literally started dying because he was just like, so, have y'all been sucking face? And I just literally died laughing.
So
it was so funny. Yeah, he goes with Zach.
Zach isn't single.
Well, yeah, but just because you're not single doesn't mean you can't go to the singles ward. But anyways, can we hire more than one person?
I'm not sure.
Warning, we'll dismiss it. Oh, okay, so no.
I just hired him.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Dude, that's sick. So we can have four people.
So I guess one person can hire...
one per person. But yeah, it was just really funny.
Did she say anything else? Did Autumn say anything else about me?
No, she just said you were really chill. I was like, yeah. So. Yeah. She's like, I thought he would be more like you. And I was like, oh, really? And I was just like, nope. And then it was really funny because, like, Katie actually sat by Autumn yesterday and was like showing her some of like the albums that we have, the family albums. Mm-hmm. And like she saw a picture of Dad and she was just like, I can see where the big mouth comes from, because she was like, yeah, you and Katie both have like the same mouth, because apparently we have like really big mouths. And so
I didn't know we still had a picture of the Swiss Dad and Dad.
Apparently.
I thought they were all taken out by Mom.
I don't know. I don't know.
Oh well.
But Yeah. I can't believe it. We literally have like five people. So we have a dinosaur, two people, and us. Like, we just have a small army. If you get a dinosaur as well... oh, there's an epic chest. A rare chest. Epic. You got a boat?
Yeah, I got a boat.
Oh, nice.
I can't walk, so I can't be like...
Be careful. I'm on the land, you're in the water. Oh. Oh, hold on. There's Tanner, there's a couple people over here. Okay. Kill them. Crap, I accidentally dropped down. I can't. I don't know if I can get back up. Oh yeah, I can. Downed one. How do I... Key or a thermal DMR? Wait, hold up. Wait. Hold on. Okay, I got my dino. Tanner, I'm right here. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, people. I heard people. Oh gosh. Right in front. Wait. Oh, wait. Where'd they go? Doug, what is he doing? Are you... Oh, he's got to recover. What the heck? Hired. Okay. Yep. Oh wait, Tanner, there's another... There's another dinosaur. I'm coming. Dang it. What the frick?
I'd be right back.
Okay. The stick. Sam. The stinky. Yeah. Finn's been learning from her, and now, like, literally he'll complain. Well, not complain, but just like, yeah, and so I'm like, and like, and then like, she riles him up, and then he just has his like, velociraptor like screeches that go throughout the entire house. Thank you. Hi. What?
On Friday, I was like, Disney in October, right? And he's like,
oh, yeah.
That's a waste.
I remember.
I was like,
yeah, I remember listening to that conversation, and you were just like, you looked very distraught, and I'm just like, let the man do what he wants. Like, oh my gosh. Yeah.
I just don't get it. I'm just like, seriously?
Yeah. It's frustrating. Hey, Frenzy Fields. Again. Oh, is that the one from the battle pass? Yeah, that was pretty cool. Yeah. Treasure planet. Uh-huh. Oh well, that didn't freaking, that didn't work all that well. Get this guy's teammate. I don't know where the main guy is.
Did he leave?
Nothing.
I saw a red mark come over my head.
Downed a guy.
Hey, seriously, stop. Stop being buttheads.
Other people on you?
No, there's a red marker on my head.
Yeah, I think that's just marking like yourself.
They use the firework things.
Well, cause you like I got a mark as well when you shot it as well. Is he on you?
No.
Hello. Oh, hello. Are you kidding me? Okay, let me get a freaking rock star or monster and wash my hands.
Oh. I've got power read.
Nice. Mhm. Yeah, I don't know where mom is.
I wonder if she went shopping.
The Ultra Peachy Keen Monster. I wish the new season was here.
What is that gonna
be? I don't know. But yeah, I'm not really liking this one.
Yeah, it's an interesting one.
Yeah, I mean, the only good thing is the Optimus Prime skin, but...
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. And aim for the barn. The guy who landed on me. Die, freak.
south.
Okay. Pushing. Good job, buddy.
Oh.
What? What, Tanner? Oh. Oh my gosh. Holy. Enemy is right on the hill. They're pushing us.
Hey, come and help me.
Attention. Down one. Got him. Should we go over here, buddy? The shots are getting louder.
Yes, they are.
Nice. I think honestly that's the meta, is a shotgun and a pistol. You want this gold DMR? Oh, we both have a key. Nice.
Storm's coming in.
Yeah, I'm heading towards the circle.
There are shots on 357.
Yeah, and 11. We've gotta head that way. Oh. People shooting. Oh gosh.
Grenades out.
There's a guy in the tree.
Okay, grenades out.
Why? We don't have much cover, Tanner. We don't have much cover.
Like running for his life, isn't he?
He's gonna have to come towards us. Tanner. Move, the circle's coming in.
Or I'll just die. Here.
I bet you he's probably gonna. Thank you. Yep, I knew he was gonna freaking go over there. Tanner, he's gonna go over here.
Seriously?
Tanner, come over here. Where are you?
I'm coming.
Dude. He's freaking like a two shot. Kill him. He's below.
I don't see him.
Okay. Tanner, he's coming up. He's coming up right by you. Dude, you should have been there when I was shooting him.
Sorry.
You should have rushed with me. Because we would have killed him if you would have rushed with me.
Yeah, I was running the other way.
I don't know why you were running, because I knew he was going to be. He was going to have to come towards us. That's why I said that.
Yeah. I was running the other way so we could get away from him. That's why.
Well, it was one dude. We would have been fine. There's two of us and one of him.
That's true.
Destroy stones?
With the bricks and red egg
cube? Nah. Okay, different game.
Different game? Okay.
Mm-hmm.